Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex punks are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Let us hope your technology continues to be resilient. This shift likely means Kallus is attempting a different approach.
Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them. From the system.
Hey, Guardian. I'm not sure if this is because of the taking, but I'm starting to get a lot of weird claims from Cloud Arc citizens. Screams, weird voices, nightmares, you name it. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A backdoor wouldn't be impossible. Hopefully, getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will shake all that weirdness out of the system, too. Hopefully.
There's got to be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form.
like you're getting closer to the source of the problem. That track nearby looks like your best bet.
Let's just hope it's stable.
Oh, finally.
What? What was that?
Such a fragile space. This will do.
Citizens have been mentioning?
This is far too similar to the nightmares we encountered on the Leviathan. We will need to confront this, but for now we need to locate the access point and stop any attempts to weaken the veil.
Guardian down.
The access point. Let's get rid of that taken before it opens a path into the cloud arc.
Down.
Make your way back to the city, Guardian. We must finish our preparations to ensure Kallus's defeat.
This prison in between... it will shatter. But I need power. I am pain. I am terror. I am Nesorak.
Guardian! I hope you're feeling a little more confident with Strand. Sure sounds like Osiris is. Earlier I asked him how things were going with the green strings. Just a mess with him. But after correcting me, he started explaining more of his theories. In great detail. And a lot of proper nouns got thrown around. So I zoned out for most of it, but he sure sounded excited, and that's what counts. When I tuned back in, he was talking about how you and him still gotta figure out how to actually master Strand. I think Rohan would have agreed, and so do I. Not because he's dead, and I automatically agree with a dead guy, although it's not like he's really in a position to argue, am I right? I, Cloud Strider Dara Danu of Neomuna, genuinely think it's a good idea.
Your enemies never see you.